everyone. Today we are going to learn about RT70 assembling procedure. So first we need to unbox the material whatever available inside the box. For that we have removed the top, and very carefully we are going to remove what are the parts that has been inside the box. Now we have removed all the parts that are available inside the box. So these are the parts available inside the box. Step by step we need to arrange in a clean manner such that it is very useful for assembly, as well as we need to assemble the bolts with respective assemblies. So whether we have received all the parts for assembling our RT70, it is very essential. So first we need to arrange all the parts with respect to their fasteners and check whether all our bolts as well as the parts has been received correctly or not. Once we conclude all parts has been received perfectly, so now we will start the assembly. Firstly, we are going to assemble the handle rail support. By using a washer and a spring washer, we are assembling the handle rail support. Now we are assembling the handle to the handle rail support. By using the appropriate bolt, we need to tighten the handle to the handle rail support. By locking the bolt with 24 size spanner, we are tightening the handle. Now we are going to assemble the tire to the tines. By using the fasteners, we are assembling the tines to the tire. By holding the bolts on two sides, we need to tighten the nut. rotation, and this is our second one for clockwise and anti-clockwise rotation of our rotary. These are the working of the levers. by using 17mm spanner, we are removing the drain bolt. After oil has been empty, again we need to assemble the drain bolt. And now we need to top up the engine oil of grade 15W40 and a quantity of 1.1 liters. Now we are top up the oil of grade 15W40 grade. And quantity of 1.1 liters. After that, we need to check the level. Now we are checking the gear oil. And we need to top up the gear oil. So first I'll show you the drain plate of the gear oil. By using 10mm spanner, you can remove the drain plug of the gear oil. The gear oil of grade SAE90 of gearbox, front gearbox is of 1.7 liters. Now, after we are reassembling the drain plug and top up the gear oil, the gear oil of grade SAE90 and quantity of 1.7 liters. Now again we are checking the dipstick. So up to that mark, we need to have the gear oil. Now, we need to top up the rear rotary gear oil of quantity 0.7 liters or 700 ml of rotary oil of grade SAE90. Grade of SAE90 and quantity of 700 ml at the end of rotary oil. Then we need to fix the plug. So, thank you everyone.